Ooh, it's you. We're on a mission. Well, kind of, sort of. Actually, it's kind of a motivating mission. Yeah, well, you kind of got me motivated.
Yeah.
We've been talking since last year about bringing stuff down from the loft to sell for Christmas. And, well, what better time than the end of July when it's hot, and it's hot up in the loft, so I've got minimal amount of clothing to make a video. So I'm gonna break out the old telescope ladder, which I did a review of months ago for those that remember when I did the video. But I got this on Amazon. It was like $120. This is a 12 and a half foot extension ladder, basically. They call it a telescope ladder. And I'm going to use that to get up in my loft, which is about 8 feet up. So I got another 4.5 feet. I'm just going to have to, it'll probably rub the ceiling a little bit, but, you know, I'll get it figured out. So I'm going to mount the camera, extend this ladder up, and we're going to start bringing stuff down to kind of get ready to start listing it, probably on eBay and stuff, to sell for Christmas. So my girl can get some money. She wants extra money and stuff, and this is all hers, so I'm going to help her sell it. So, anyway.
He's helping, Sibs.
Yeah, I'm helping. Yeah, and you're looking all bootyful. Yeah. And
she just saw me a little while ago, Sibs.
Anyway, we'll get to work here. Okay. I'm going to move your table. I'm going to slide it over to the corner there. Knock it over or hit it or anything. All right.
There you go.
I'll just probably start dropping stuff down.
Yeah. Yeah, they are. this is a shawl. Yeah, this comes with the pillow, the flat sheet, the fitted sheet.
is start listing everything.
Okay. So when will I do it?
So here we just get pictures, and then I have to look up descriptions for each of them, and then list them one by one by one. And we could still leave them here.
Because I'm thinking we should just, you know, take them down a little bit at a time and list them. And then as we need them, if people want them, we can always go back up here and get them.
Well, I was thinking once I get pictures and list them, I was going to probably stack them back up here.
Okay.
We'll organize them
by size,
by size.
Queen and king.
Yeah, we'll have three sections. But yeah, let's get them all down for now. Get some pictures and organize them and all that stuff, and then put it back up here.
I bought these to go with this one.
Oh, okay.
I didn't have any. But they didn't sell any pillow cases to go with that.
We'll just sell them as a set then.
Yeah.
It's got a rip in it. Reindeers.
Yeah. Those blue ones there, those are Christmas too. Yeah. These are both Christmas towels. Put in the bathroom.
You want to sell those?
Yeah. Because we have some. Matter of fact, there's some in the bathroom already.
Cool.
And
there's another bathroom.
This is clean. I knew I had got two of these. Oh, there it is. Or is that one different? I don't know. Okay, these are throws. Do you sell these together or separate?
Right. So, maybe those would go separate. Yeah, they're different colors.
Yeah, one is a poly and the other one is a sage. This is
Oh, okay. I'll toss that off to the side then.
Yeah.
it towards the bathroom?
Matter of fact, I'm going to go and stick it in here.
Oh, okay.
Just to keep it separate. That's ours.
Okay.
That was a gift from the girls.
The girls.
Yeah. This is an oversized queen. Is this one?
Maybe that wallet matches this purse. They look the same?
Looks like it.
Have to put them together and sell them as a pair. With your luggage? Oh, okay.
drapes and yeah, curtains.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, subs, this is all the stuff we got up for sale.
Yeah.
We're going to be selling.
Yeah, well, I got my dark cherry Dr. Pepper.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. So, what I was saying before, we'll probably categorize these things by full, twin, what is it, full size, queen size, and king size?
King and couch.
Yeah, so that way we can get them all separated, and there's so much of it. Once we get pictures and descriptions and all that stuff that I need, then we'll probably put it back up and, again, put it, you know, probably twin, queen, king, you know, stuff like that.
Well,
just
the only twin things we have in these blankets, so I'm probably just going to donate them.
Okay.
Because there's only two of them.
Oh, yeah. So most of it's queen and king, then?
Most of it is for queen and king.
Okay. So we'll just put queen on one side, king on the other.
I'm just going to donate those.
Okay. So, yeah, that'll be the plan, queen, king, or something like that.
Full queen and king.
Yeah, that'll work.
Because most of the sheets are queen and king. There's just a couple full. But these, most of the blankets and stuff, is queen or king.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's some full size like this, snow leopard. I believe that's full size.
Yeah, and you got some purses and stuff. We got some.
Yeah, that's Join Them On. And it comes with a little watch.
Ooh, which of course may not work unless you get a battery.
I don't remember. I don't remember exactly.
Hmm.
It'll need a battery, but yeah, it comes with it. But it's on a little pocket watch.
Oh, how about that?
Yeah.
That's precious.
Yep.
Well, yeah, because we'll have to get descriptions and look to see how much they're going for and all that stuff. So we want to get a fair price. You know, we're not just going to give this stuff away because shipping, again, we got to include shipping costs in that. And shipping is not cheap, as we've discovered with some stuff already. You know, shipping alone is going to run somewhere around $20 for some of this stuff. So we might only pull in $10, $15 at the most for some of it. So, but again, we'll see. Compare prices, and we want to get something reasonable and all that. But yep, I think it's time to move some of this because this has been up in at your mom's house for ages, and you brought it down here to get some extra money, and with Christmas coming up in another few months, might as well get started. So, yeah, even with the air conditioning going, I got that one going, And you got yours going, and it's still 81 degrees in here. Yeah. I mean, it does good. I can feel it once it kicks on. But I think with the heat, because the sun is blazing right on this wall up here. So that's why, you know, summertime, it's really kind of tough to keep it really cool in here. But no, overall, this, yeah. We probably could have done this in phases, but, you know, for video purposes. And plus, again, once we get moving, taking pictures and descriptions and all that stuff, well, you know, it's going to be kind of time-consuming getting everything, each individual piece listed one by one. So, oh, is this for me? Oh, thank you, dear.
Mm. I'm thoughtful, Sibs.
Yeah. You're amazing.
And rare.
And darling.
Yeah.
And
wonderful.
And wonderful.
And amazing.
And beautiful.
Yeah.
So, oh, yeah, it gets hot up there. It's not like, you know, 8-10 feet up, you know, maybe 12, but... yeah, it's a little warm up there, so, yeah, you were looking at stuff, and I was kind of, like, wanting to continue bringing stuff down so I wouldn't melt, like, the abominable snowman.
Yeah, see, I thought you were just going to get a couple things.
Yeah,
and bring them down and log them. I didn't know you were going to bring everything.
Yeah, so now that we got an idea of what we got, we're going to probably, once I get everything categorized, then, yeah, it's going to get tossed back up there, and as it sells, then we'll just dig for it, you know, bring it down, and all that stuff. I wish we had...
That's been used. We can't sell that.
Which one?
That comforter right there with the flowers on it.
This one here?
Yeah, that's been used.
You want to donate it or?
No, I'm keep
it. You keep it? Okay.
That was my mom's.
Oh, well, all right. Yeah, we'll put it with the stuff that's not going to sell then. You're talking about this one, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
This one has been, yes, it's been on my mom's.
So, yeah, we'll move that into the room then.
Yeah.
So that'll open up a little bit of space. Not much.
Yeah.
But. We got all sorts of stuff. We got purses. We got big old comforters.
And we got quilts.
Quilts.
We got blankets.
Blankets, yeah.
Sheets.
Sheets.
Throws.
Throws.
Yeah. And these here, these came, you know, in a 12-pack, but I gave some to my family and kept the other one. I think my niece got these, and I think my sister got those.
Hmm.
I think, I'm not sure. But...
Oh, well. Well, we're going to wrap this up, and we'll probably work on this little by little. So, thank you, dear.
Yep.
Till next time.
Bye, Sid.
Adios.